DJS 1000 has a live sampling feature. This allows you to sample any sound input and start using it straight away. Connect the DJS 1000 to the sender turn of any mixer to sample sounds from your DJ setup. The input level is displayed on the top right area of the screen. Adjust input level where necessary. To begin, press sampling. First, select the sample length. The length depends on the displayed BPM of the sequencer. This can be specified from a quarter beat to 16 beats. You can also select to sample manually by pressing the pads. Press an empty pad to start sampling. Recording will begin from the moment you press the pad. If loop after record is set to on, the sampled sound starts looping automatically when the recording finishes. You can use slice to rearrange the sample or use effects on the sampled sound. You can now remix and re-edit the sampled sound on the fly. When recording samples, the record start time is quantized to the sequencer. So if the DJS 1000 is synced to the CDJs, the recording will be in time with the master deck. You can shift the playback timing of the recorded sample forwards or backwards using the third rotary control. To remove the sampled sound, press unload. You can also save the sample track by tapping save.